Welcome back to another reaction video, y'all. Today we're going to be listening to Eminem, Lucky You, featuring Joyner Lucas. Let's get into the song, everybody, because, yeah, why not? 3, 2, 1, and go.
Yeah, I done did a lot of things in my day. I admit it, I don't take back what I say. If I said it, then I meant it. All my life I won a Grammy, but I probably never get it. I ain't never had no trophy or no motherfucking ribbon. Fuck the system, I'm that nigga. Bend the law, cut the rules. I'm about to risk it all. I ain't got too much to lose. Y'all been eating long enough. It's my turn to cut the food. Pass the plate, win my drink. This my day, lucky you, fuck you too. Woo! Y'all gotta move.
Dude, he's got a lot of aggression in his voice. This is something that you put it on the workout playlist, man. That's awesome. That bass drop was awesome. And also, Joyner Lucas is fire, y'all. Like, he's good gracious. And basically, I did catch that one line where he said, like, well, I may not be a gangster, but I can defend myself. Dude, this is awesome. When I die, I'm going to go down as an underdog who never lost hope. I'm going to die when everybody knows I never gave up on my dreams. I never gave up my hope to accomplish what I was trying to accomplish. That's awesome. Dang. Hold on, let me go back on that real quick. Snakes in the grass trying to sliver fast. I just bought a lawnmower. Dang, dude.
Things in my day. I admit it, this is payback in a way. I regret it that I did it. I done won a couple Grammys, but I sold my soul to get them. Wasn't in it for the trophies, just the fucking recognition. Fuck's a difference. I'm that cracker. Been the law. Fuck the rules. Man, I used to risk it all. Now I got too much to lose. I've been eating long enough. Man, my stomach should be full. I just ate, licked the plate, my buffet. Lucky me, fuck you think.
Hold on a minute. Are they doing everything we do?
Bro, they was doing everything we've been doing since the whole shit. They've been copying me all day. Watch this.
Really?
Yeah, watch this. See?
He just made him dab. Hey, look at that Buick in the background, by the way.
No shit.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
I got a couple of mentions. Still, I don't have any manners. You got a couple of ghostwriters, but to these kids, it don't actually matter. They're asking me what the fuck happened to hip hop. I said I don't have any answers, cause I took a nap when I dropped my last album. It hurt me like hell, but I'm back on these rappers. And actually, coming from humble beginnings, I'm somewhat uncomfortable winning. I wish I could say what a wonderful feeling. We're on the upswing like we're punching the ceiling, but nothing is feeling like anyone has any fucking ability to even stick to a subject. It's killing me. The inability to pin humility. Why don't we make a bunch of fucking songs about nothing and mumble and fuck it? I'm going for the juggler. Shit is a circus. You clowns that are coming up don't give an ounce of a motherfucker about the ones that were here before you that made rap. It's recap, way back, and seize that.
Did he just change his flow like three times during that whole thing right there? And also I heard something about like mumble rap is crap, and also something about the rappers that are coming out now don't really care about the old guys. They're just in it for the fame. They don't really have the respect of the older guys and what they did to start, like what the foundation they laid to do what they're doing now. Those newer guys don't have any respect for the older guys. Which, the sad thing is, I mean, that's true for everything. Like, nowadays, people don't really have respect for anything. Like, it's sad.
Cats on tape decks, eight dats for the G-Raps, and Kane's at, we need three stacks, ASAP, and bring Matt, the ace back, cause it's half of these rappers have brain damage, auto lean rapping, face tats are up out like tree sap, I don't hate trap, and I don't wanna see mad, but in fact, what an old me at, the same cat that would take that, feedback, and aim back, I need that, but I think it's inevitable, they know a button to press it, whatever the pull to give me the snap though, and if I pay attention, I'm probably making it bigger, but you've been taking your digs on a fucking backhoe, on the freak any minute, got me thinking of finishing everything with a seed of minutes, and reaping the benefits, I'm asleep at the Willigan, as I'm peeking and thinking about an evil intent of another beat, I'm a killigan, cause even if I gotta end up beating a pillagan, even ketamine and methamphetamine with a mini tin, it better be at least 70 or 300 milligram, and I might as well, cause I'ma end up being a villain again. Level city shit, I got an elevator. You could never say to me I'm not a fucking record breaker. I sound like a broken record every time I break a record. Nobody could ever take away the legacy I made. I never cater, motherfucker, never got a right to be this way. I got spikes inside my DNA, but I roll till the wheels fall off. I'm working tirelessly, ay. It's the moment y'all been waiting for, like California wishing rain to pour, and that drought y'all been praying for, my downfall. From the 8 mile to the South Pass to the same marshal, that outlaw that they say is a writer might have felt off. I'm back on that bull like the cowboy. So y'all gotta move, yeah, y'all gotta move, yeah, y'all gotta move, give me some room.
I think I found my new favorite Eminem song. Holy crap. This dude changed his freaking flow like five times, six, seven times. Freaking throwing shots at everybody. Eminem, you did a great job. Joyner Lucas, you did an amazing job as well. That's all I got to say because, oh my gosh, my mind is blown. That's an awesome song. And I will definitely have to listen to that more often so I can actually kind of catch what he was saying, because some of that stuff was like, because I don't, that dude rapping fast, good gracious. All right, I hope you guys enjoy this reaction video, because I like this song very much. I'll catch y'all in the next one.